Why people get involved in money rituals? You will look at it, it is irrelevant. Number one, ignorance. The greatest mountain on earth is the mountain of ignorance. The Bible says they don't know and they don't want to know. And all the foundations of the earth are out of course. Because you are God. But you don't know your personality. Ignorance is a terrible disease. That's why Solomon prayed and said to God, give me understanding. Let me understand this fact. Let me know this fact. There are many of you. I will call you and pray for you now. There is a call. There is a suggestion. Somebody is already telling you, let's go there. Let's visit here. Why not go there? Why not do this? Ignorance. Number two is hunger.
Because of ago.
Iman agu with voice. Agu gezigi ozi. Ina that is onezigi ozi katon says the Lord. But that was because of lack of discipline. Hunger was the reason Esau sold his birthright. Hunger. Because you are hungry today. When you are hungry and you don't know what, why can't you beg? Go and beg. It's better to beg than to get involved into money rituals. Number two is peer group pressure.